We're getting ready to assemble this S-scale cabin, and we're going to get straight to the work right after this brief introduction. Stick around. Let's get ready to rumble! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome! Welcome to the Iron Horse Route, home of the Denver and Rio Grande Western. This is Brian. I'm glad you're here, and if you're not already a subscriber, I want to encourage you to subscribe, because when you're a subscriber here, you get access to a lot of great model railroad video uploads. And so now that you're subscribed, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy today's video upload, which is coming up right now. All right, welcome back, and we're glad to have you with us. All I'm going to do first is go ahead and cut a few of these window panels out and get those adhered on, and I'm going to have them drying while I come back and I do the base. All right, we got the windows done, and now we're gonna do the base here. Thank you. Hey, let's finish this bad boy up. Alright, we want to thank you for watching our video today on how we assemble Uncle Digger's cabin in the S-scale, everybody. We appreciate you hanging in there and watching the video with us. If you're not already a subscriber, we want to encourage you to subscribe. Let's click the bell icon, and don't forget to share this with your other model and friends.